me on a program. I want to say something about my dad.
Don't, please. I can't.
You can put me on program.
I'm trying to do the sermon, please. I'm preaching right now.
You ain't, now, doing, I'm no, you ain't doing no good job. You're boring everybody. Not look at my daddy's face.
Deacon, he dead.
Put me on program.
I need to finish my sermon. Remember that.
You can let me say something about my daddy. He my daddy. Is he your daddy? Right. You act like he's your daddy.
Okay, all right, Deacon. Just put me on program. Come on. All right. Now, I have more to say, but right now, his son, Leroy Brown, has a few words that he wants to say. Leroy Brown, come on and say something right about now.
Really?
Oh, yes. Let go, Lucia. Come on now.
Shut your mouth and shut.
Yes, yes, Deacon.
They want me to say something.
Up here, Deacon.
I don't know what to say. You want me to say something? Okay. I'm nervous. I didn't plan on saying nothing today. I just was in my room and I just jotted down a few things. Can y'all hear me?
Come on, baby.
Is this all? It's me. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen again. I want to let everybody know today that Daddy died happy. He was happy.
Oh, miss my daddy. Bye-bye, Daddy.
Oh, daddy,
love. He was a friend. I'm getting sick of this. It don't take nobody that long, but nobody.
Okay, stay calm. Stay calm.
I am calm. I'm just sick of it.
Always be wretched, y'all. Yeah. Wretched, my heart. And I want y'all to know this ain't no fear. This is